We will cook lumpiang bihon. These are the ingredients: a little olive oil, minced garlic, onions, carrots, soy sauce, black pepper, salt, togue, chicken broth. Cover, cook for 3 minutes. Fried squid, red and green bell pepper, and lettuce. Bihon and mix well. Add a little sauce. And turn off the fire. I turn off the stove, I mean. And let it cool. Put 1/2 of the wrapper here and put 1 tablespoon of the bihon with vegetables and roll to seal. And brush with egg wash. And deep fry over medium heat. This is our bihon lumpia with vegetables. This is reserved for snacks and dinner.